regularly right all around Australia.
Tony D'Alberto went from third to second on his last lap.
Wow.
Further improvement from him in car number three. Tander in position three in car two. How's that? Car two in third, car three in second, and vice versa. Greg Murphy, fourth, car 51. Brand new car, so they will have extracted maximum miles.